gentleman happened to overhear me talking one day in the library about we were going to be doing this. And so he said, hey, you know, I've got some guys that are drumming with me and we need some exposure. So we're going to give you exposure today. Yes. So, and he was here when we opened the library 17 years ago.
Oh, right.
The site where we're at now. And for those of you who don't know, we started over there with a grant for 3 years. And when the 3 years was over, everyone said, oh, what are you going to do now? Who's going to get all the books? Because we know you're going to be closed in a month. And so here we are 17 years later.